Hello, everybody out there in the world of the internet. This is Garrett in the hat, one of the two people who bring you RetroDBZCCG.com. I'm kind of here to thank everybody who visited the site since the past couple months, since we went up in August. All 20 of you guys kick ass. Keep up the good work. Keep doing what you're doing, you know, posting pictures of that terrible Goku transformation from the new Dragon Ball Z movie. Whew, that is, when I saw that, my head just, boom, exploded. Hopefully they do something to change that, so that's terrible looking. Hopefully that movie's good, you know. Spike kick ass in Buffy, so he might kick ass in Dragon Ball Z, who knows. Enough with that rambling, let's go on and talk about what you can expect new from RetroDBZCCG.com in the year 2009. You can expect the end of the history of Dragon Ball Z, as told by Chippy. I know a lot of people have been enjoying that read, including myself. I'm looking forward to see his take on the entire Dragon Ball GT debacle, because it's got to be one of the worst screw-ups ever in the history of screw-ups. You can also expect a site facelift, hopefully. Can't speak today. I know the site right now looks like it was made in 1997 using GeoCities, but none of us are really proficient enough with graphic software anymore to do any better. Probably expect some writing from me, even though I always say I'm going to write, and I never do. Sorry about that, guys. I'm just kind of lazy. What can I say? You know, 2008 was a great year. Hopefully 2009 is a good year. I like to make lists, so I'm going to be posting in the off-topic section various my favorite, you know, top five video games of the year, my favorite music of the year, favorite movies, whatever, just because I'm weird and I like to make lists. So, hope you guys enjoy the site. Hope you guys continue to enjoy the site. Happy New Year. Hope all goes well to you guys. Goodbye.